This panel is often used as evidence that Reed is a terrible father, but it actually comes from a what-if story, aka an alternate universe. Yeah, he was being manipulated by a succubus who was draining his life energy and killed the rest of the Fantastic Four. The shapeshifting succubus in question was posing as his daughter. Yes, it ends with Franklin defeating the succubus. Or maybe. Yikes.